Now, I told you that Clint Frazier was in the original lineup, and here's what happened. It was during BP. It was the last swing of BP. You can see he's a little disgusted, trying to pick up the baseball as BP's over, but then he reaches for his side. And shortly thereafter, Joe Girardi took him out of the lineup, and we'll see if it's a DL situation.
Such a scary area nowadays. Everybody coming up with the oblique injuries.